And now the award for the best European free zone this year goes to the Łódź Special Economic Zone in Poland. That has really become a center of Industry 4.0, both with regards to being hosting large tenants that are at the forefront of Industry 4.0, but also in nurturing talent and companies bottom up from through Accelerator, or also what they call this initiative they call 5G, another 5G accelerator, where obviously they are trying to investigate industrial uses of 5G technologies. So overall, a very compelling and very advanced offer from this free zone in Poland. And winner among European zones for its SME strategy is again a Łódź Special Economic Zone in Poland. Again, impressive work they have been doing with their startups through a couple of accelerators, one specifically focusing on 5G technologies, another one bringing together some of their large manufacturing tenants to find industrial cases and innovative technologies for Industry 4.0, automation, 5G connections, etc. So definitely a remarkable entry which won them this award. But highly commended for their SME strategies globally is, you have just mentioned them, the Ras Al Khaimah Economic Zone in the UAE. Whereas the winner for its SME strategy globally is the Łódź Special Economic Zone in Poland.